Up first in this semifinal matchup, Anderson Tejada. Let's see what he can do. No question about that one. To go. One shot is never enough, but way for this to go inside. That one is gone. His second home run. It's out of here. That one's up into the monster seat. Hat trick. Three in a row. Number four in a row. That is now five in a row. 2 minutes remaining. That one, gone. He takes off the deepest part of the yard. Make it seven in a row now. Kiss that one goodbye. Into the seats at center. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. No doubt about that one. Seconds left. It's gone. Home run number 12. That one is out of here. He's 13th home run. His third in a row. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs.
Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 87, Gerald Hayden. Here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. Oh, that's a monster home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. His third consecutive home run. 3 minutes to go. That one is out of here. Up on the right field rooftop. Wow. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. 2 minutes remaining. That's 10 in a row now. Incredible 17 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages, I go by the name of Phil Augusta Jackson. This is the Redondo Tape. Shout out to Nick Lee.